On the morning of Friday, April 6, 2012, a black male suspect entered the Central Federal Credit Union branch located at 24th and O Street, presenting a note demanding money. Shortly before the robbery, this black male can be seen entering, possibly casing the location before the robbery actually occurred. If you know the identity of either of these suspects, contact 402-444-STOP or OmahaCrimeStoppers.net.